people even appear to be turning into monsters.
Okay, let's do this.